Goodson Field for tonight's matchup between the visiting Adrian Antelopes and the Cove Leopards. We do have a missing phone in the crow's nest. We also have a set of keys that has Oregon sea lions on it. So if you are missing a set of keys, let me know. First of all, I'd like to start off now. We would like to have a moment of silence for one of our football players whose father passed away this morning, Mr. Marcus Lopez. So if you'd all join me for a moment of silence, it'd be greatly appreciated. Thank you. We know that Marcus is watching Austin right now do his thing out here on the football field. If you all rise, please remove your caps for the national anthem. Now let's meet the starters for the Adrian Antelopes. Number 3, Trey Bays. Number 7, Chase Franklin. Number 13, Manny Maroney. Number 14, Colton Bays. Number 16, Brooks Martin. Number 22, Zeke Bays. Number 23, Tyler Munlin. And number 24, Brazen Jordan. Head coach, Bill Wortman, assisted by George Ellsworth and Cameron Mulroney. And now for the Cove Leopards. Number 3, Brody Fight.
Let's go, Brody.
Number 7, Skeen Dittman.
Caleb Carson.
Go C-Square.
Number 15, Micah Chain.
Let's go, Micah.
Number 32, Richard Edwards. Number 42, Will Williams. Number 58, Maverick Tidwell. And number 72, Eli Munch. Head coach Eli Wiseman, assisted by Sam Wiseman. Caleb Wiggins and manager Corbin Marsh. Let's give a big shout out for Barry Bowers, Henry, Tyrell Arendt, and Floyd Powers for being our officials. And Dave Mann, Sean Reddington, and Derek Reddington for running the lines. And Mr. William Collazo for running the clock. Thank you. Tonight is homecoming. Underneath the Crow's Nest, the pulled pork sandwiches are available from CoFFA, and the concession stand is still open inside. Good luck, have a good night. Let's go Leopards!